Hello students, welcome to NIRS Education Channel. Today let us start a new lesson. Name of the lesson is The Summit Within. And this lesson is written by HPS Ahluwalia. Before we start our lesson, let us have a brief introduction about HPS Ahluwalia. HPS Ahluwalia. He is an Indian mountaineer, author, social worker, and retired Indian Army officer. Okay, so he is a mountaineer, one who used to climb different mountains, and author, he wrote books also, social worker, and he served in Indian Army. Okay, and he was born on 6th November 1936 in Sialkot. At present it is there in Pakistan. Okay, and he served in Indian Army from 1958 to 1968. And he has made contributions in the fields of adventures, sports, environment, and social work. So, for his valuable contributions, our government honored him with Padma Shri Award and Padma Bhushan Award. And in this particular lesson, we are going to see the experience of HPS Ahluwalia when he climbed Mount Everest for the first time. He was the part of, or he was the member of the group which climbed Mount Everest in the year 1965. It was the first Indian expedition to Mount Everest. Okay, what do you mean by expedition? Expedition means a journey. A journey undertaken by a group of people with a particular purpose, especially that of exploration, research, or war. Okay, it is a journey undertaken by group of people with particular intention. What is that intention? It may be exploration, it may be research, or war. Okay, with that intention this kind of expedition will be made. And HPS Ahluwalia, one of the members of that expedition to Mount Everest in the year 1965. And Avtar Singh Cheema was the captain for that group. He was the leader for that group. And 16th person in the world, Avtar Singh Cheema was 16th person in the world to climb Mount Everest. Along with others, he was the part of third mission undertaken by Indian Army. This expedition, it was undertaken by Indian Army. All those mountaineers who were there in that group, they are all belong to Indian Army. And the total group, it contained 8 members, among them HPS Ahluwalia, also one person. And Major HPS Ahluwalia was member of the first successful Indian expedition to Mount Everest in the year 1965. How did he feel when he stood on the highest point in the world? Then how did he feel? When he stood on the highest point in the world. See, suppose if you take, it is the Mount Everest, it is the highest peak in the world. When he stood on the highest peak, highest point, then how did he feel about that? He is going to tell in his own words in this lesson. Let us hear his story in his words. In his own words, we are going to hear about his experiences. Climbing the summit and then the more difficult task of climbing the summit within. Yes, here the author or H.P.S. Ahluwalia is not only talking about climbing the summit of Mount Everest. Along with that, he is talking about climbing the summit within. Within. Inside us also there is a summit. We have to climb that summit first. After that, climbing the summit of Everest, it is an easy task. Then what is that summit within? That is the very important thing in this lesson. We are going to see in the lesson that what is summit within. The word summit meaning is highest point of hill or mountain. Okay, related to hill or mountain, the highest point, it is called summit. But the author is not only talking about summit of the hills. Along with that, he is talking about the summit within. Inside us also, there is a summit. What is that summit? We are going to see through the lesson. Okay, this summit is nothing but the mindset of us. When we start to do some hard work, our mind, it tries to distract us from that work. Then also we have to overcome from those distractions and obstructions, and we have to reach our goal. So conquering the mind itself is nothing but summit within. If we are able to climb the summit within, then climbing the Mount Everest, that is the easiest thing. About that, very wonderfully H.P.S. Ahluwalia explained in this lesson. Tomorrow onwards, let us start lesson. Okay, it is brief introduction about the lesson as well as H.P.S. Ahluwalia. Tomorrow onwards, let us see the lesson. Thank you for watching.